We're doing Grace. We're doing it for the Barbells for Boobs fundraiser. So everyone's wearing their pink and putting out all they can for breast cancer. So it's pretty cool. My PR right now, it was in May, and it was 2 minutes and 2 seconds. So I want to go under 2 is the goal.
And you're doing that for Boobs?
Yeah, I'm gonna do it for some Boobs. I'm gonna PR for Boobs. When you're doing the clean and the jerk together, there's a couple things you want to think about. Obviously, when you catch it, if your feet are wider, before you jerk, you're gonna want to move your feet back underneath your hips. Make sure you've got it in your hands. If you caught it kind of with that loose fingertip grip, regain the firm grip in your hand before you go up. Kind of want to fix those two things. A lot of times, and you see this in a lot of Grace videos and things like that, when you catch it, pull yourself down underneath it. A lot of times when we're doing clean and jerks for time, people kind of get this straight up catch just like this, and that's fine, it is fast, except for that not getting under it, you're gonna get fatigued a lot quicker. And then when you get under it like this, you can go straight into your jerk from here. And then of course, just make sure you stand all the way up. Take a second, if you need to make sure that your elbows are not behind it, your elbows are in front, and that you're back in your heels, because a lot of times in these videos, and when you're watching the people do the workouts, you'll see they'll catch it kind of here, they're on their toes, when they go to jerk, they end up, you know, taking a couple steps forward, maybe losing it, not being able to lock it out. So if you have to, kind of take the idea of slow is fast, good technique. Good technique is always gonna get you further because you're not overexerting yourself in ways that you don't need to. That was brutal! Yeah. It's one of those things, like once you get, I think, to a certain time, it's like Fran, the little details start to be whether or not you can PR.
Right.
And I wanted to hold on to the bar a little longer at the beginning, but I got to 16, I wanted to get to 20. And then on that very last jerk, I think if I would have went right into it, it would have been like 159, but I just didn't want to fail it and have to do it again, so. It was a 1 second PR.
Nice.